Hi, Under the Gun Review. It's your girl, Gabby, and I'm here with Jesse James Decker.
They don't make them like that anymore. Breaking through the mold like swinging doors.
CMA Fest. Girl, I'm giving it up to you. You know how to control your schedule, have 800 things going on. You are a woman in this industry who is killing it right now.
Thank you.
Fashion, music, hosting, yep. TV shows. Talk about how you control everything and just what you accept and what you deny. And
yeah, there's a lot that I have on my plate, but I get really bored doing one thing, so I have to do lots of different stuff. But you know, it's all about my daughter. So if something doesn't work and it doesn't fit into her schedule, I just say no. But luckily, I have a really great mom and a great husband, a great sister, and people around me to help with her. But if it didn't work, I just wouldn't do it.
Yeah, and obviously music is like your first love.
It's my first love.
You know, you started out with pop with your single Wanted, yep. Which is like such a good song.
Thank you.
And you know, Billy Currington, you're on his record.
Yep.
And you're getting ready to release your own EP.
Yes.
Talk about how your process has kind of changed. You obviously have evolved a lot.
Yes, I have. You know, I owe everything to just getting married and having my daughter and just becoming the woman I am today. I feel like I'm the same person, but kind of different in a way than I was at 19 years old. And so I have evolved into a happy person. I'm just so happy. And I feel like my music reflects that, you know?
Definitely.
And so when you're happy at home, you're able to do more things out in the workplace and do well at it. So I feel like because I have such a happy foundation, I'm doing tons of things, and my music is, you know, kind of reflects that.
And your EP is coming out, and you're kind of not teasing the date yet, but yeah. What are three words that kind of sum it up?
I would say fun, loving, and cool.
Ooh, I like those.
Yeah, there's some like really cool songs, and there's a lot of fun ones, and there's loving ones, you know, that obviously showcase how in love I am in my marriage and my family.
With your daughter.
Yes, and my daughter. So yes.
And my last question is, obviously fashion's like your thing.
Yes.
You love clothes, shoes, everything. Have you ever looked back at something from like 10 years or even like 5 years and you're like, what was I thinking?
You know, I don't really have a what was I thinking on like an outfit. I feel pretty confident in everything I've ever chosen as far as like a red carpet thing. But there was a red carpet look once where I hated the way I did my makeup because I like was going really, really fast. It was like years ago, and I was wearing this blue romper. It was like this Vegas appearance, and I looked like I didn't even have any lipstick on it.
Oh,
I hated it. But that's one of those things I look back. I didn't do my hair right. I was like, what was I thinking? But other than that, I've been pretty confident
You're
about
pretty
my
on
choices.
Point with everything.
Yeah. Thanks.
All right. Well, thank you for chatting with Under the Gun Review.
Thank you.
Make sure you get her EP when it comes out, and obviously keep up with her because she's got a lot going on.
Thanks, y'all.
Only talks when he's got something to say. The way he stares me down says make my